All right. It's been a minute. Now I'm back. Okay. Hey lovers, Faye here, and today I'm here to wish you a Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
Yes, and a Happy New Year as well. So back then, I made a resolution in that clip to be free and help people. And I wanted to not only to come on here and of course celebrate and wish you a happy birth of Christ today, as well as just to reiterate my New Year's resolution back then again, which was to be free and to help people. And so by me being free now is just going ahead and doing something that has been on my heart for a while. And that's to actually start a digital book club. So if you like to read and like to put your input on a book that I will be reviewing, then stick around because it's gonna start on the new year. We'll start reading January 1st. And it is the number one selling book. Number one. It's just that some critics don't really want to give it its credit because they say people might have purchased the book and it might actually be the number one selling book, but it's not actually the most read book. So I am doing a 3-year journey because we're just going to read one chapter a day of the book. And if you haven't guessed it by now, it's the Bible. Yeah. So I'm not going to be preaching. I'm just going to be reading and reviewing it just like you would in a literature class in high school if you were doing Shakespeare. So I just want to, you know, say, oh, okay, this is what happened, woo, 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 yada, yada, yada. I mean, not yada, yada, it's definitely still, it's a holy book to me, and I understand that to other people it may not be. So that's why I feel like I really want to not only extend this invitation, not just to Christians, but people who wouldn't mind actually reading and reviewing the Bible and putting their input in what it said to them as well. Just because, like, you don't have to be a criminal justice major to like read a detective book. You know what I mean? Like, so why do you only have to be a Christian to read the Bible? You can read other books as well. By all means, start a YouTube channel and read those books. But here, on here, we gonna read the Bible. So yeah, I feel like this is going to be something that's fun. I've been real hesitant to do it just because, I don't know, you know, everybody has something that holds them back. But again, I want to be free to be myself, be free to do the things that I really want to do. And the internet is a tricky place, but also a good place to like reach out to other people who may not be in your, who may or may not be in your immediate circle or graphs or contact, but other people who may have the same interests as you, like, okay, yeah, this is something that they will want to be a part of with me, and let's do it, right? So it's going to start January the 1st. We're going to read a Song of Songs. So that means we'll read chapter, you'll read on your own. So I'm only updating weekly. So January 8th will be the first posted review. So every day we could be reading on your own. I'm not gonna read it to you. I'm not doing that. But yeah, so I'm really excited. I mean, I don't know if there's going to be a lot of people who are interested in this, but this is something that I really want to do, so I really feel like I need to do it. And it's 3 years. 3 years, my goodness. It takes about 3 years to read the Bible chapter by chapter. And here's the thing about the Bible, like, or with anything in life, not just the Bible, like when you go through different experiences in life, when you go back and look at something that you understood before, you might have a different level of understanding of it once you've, you know, lived life. I just feel like every time that I do, I get something else out of it. And I like people to talk about. I like to hear what other people have to say, just because there's some really good stories that I feel like are definitely applicable to today's society. So this is the being free portion of my resolution that I made years ago. I'll post that video in the description box. I know my hair was looking crazy because I big chopped it myself and I didn't actually go and get it trimmed by my stylist yet. So I was being free. It's like I'm being free now, you know, just gotta pad up, keep it together. But yeah, so on the first Tuesday, which is January the 1st, we're all going to start reading, if you choose to. Or if it's not you, send this to somebody who might be into this. Thanks. I appreciate your lover. But yeah, so January 1st, we're all going to start reading. January 8th, video's going to go up. You're going, huh, you already read what you read. Ba-da-da-da-da. You put your comments down below, right? So I'm going to take those comments and then I'm going to repost them in another video online, and then we're all just, you know, just continue having this conversation because this is what I want to do and I'm going to be free, caca, and just, you know, do it. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. But yeah, so I'm really excited about the new year, and just about doing stuff that I really want to do, because this is what they do. I've said it before, you know, I'm a lot of things. Perfect is not one of them. Love you, lover. Oh yeah, make sure you subscribe. Comment, of course, to be a part of this. You in? Hashtag I'm in, Faye, or I don't know. You create something that's better than that if you want to. I don't know. Yeah, because when it comes to stuff like this, it's not, you know, many people who really with the its. but yeah, if you're down for it, send it to somebody, you know, comment, like, subscribe. That's all the stuff you're supposed to say. I think I covered everything. I am really rambling right now. All right, let me edit this and post this. Merry Crema. Oh, and we all know this not the day he was born, but it's the day we all gonna celebrate. Take your day off, okay? Eat your food, have fun with your family, do what you do. Praise the Lord.